Happy Mud Volcano Day. We are going to play in the mud. That's it. Volcano. Finished up another good bus nap time.
Love mud volcanoes. That shit is so fun. It was chaotic, like absolutely everything that has happened here, because you get in and there are just three men massaging everyone. So you just get full, like, you lay on your back and then they flip you over. Reagan had her mouth open, so she got a fun little taste of the mud. And then they just, like, massage your back, and we actually doubled up. We got two massages, so we are so loose from this trip. And then after that, like, you just kind of float, and it's so interesting. And then at the end, you go down to the little lagoon and are washed. And I do not mean you wash yourself. You are literally washed by these ladies with these buckets, and they're just like, they'll be like, come here, and then, like, start pouring water on you. And then they will take off your swimsuit. So I was just naked, just fully and completely naked in the, like, lagoon, surrounded by like 20 people. Everyone's like, I guess, like, slightly naked. It was just weird. And she's just scrubbing everything, just dunking. And then gives you back your clothes at the end. My skin feels awesome. Nice and firm, nice and tight. And now we're glowing. Ready for whatever the next part of the day is, because we only plan 6 hours at a time. Like, it's always like at dinner we book our trip for the next day.
Okay, welcome back to the COVID test chronicles. We are
struggling. We are doing more chores. We have never been free. I'm trying to get my flight changed with the worst airline in the world, Delta Airlines. I hope you see this. Once again, I'm turning Twitter into a hate account on Delta. Everything is closed for COVID tests except the one at the airport, so.
Kate wanted a passport picture, but we sent a selfie.
Cute.
We are sitting here at the best coffee shop in Colombia. Probably. We'll let you know. Or. Alright, we are doing omakase, so course one. Cute. This is the best drink in the world. We are back. We saw the most beautiful wedding party in the entire world today. Good morning from Cartagena. Reagan just left this morning on a 6 a.m. bus. Sorry, girlfriend, you had to do that. But I am now just kind of walking around the streets. No phone, so just wandering and vibing, like, off the grid, for realsies. At least I got my GoPro. Everything about this street, gorgeous. Gorgeous. I love it. We're back at the best latte place. This chocolate croissant is just chocolate ball, but